Hello, 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 and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy VI. In the last episode, we infiltrated the Magitech Research Facility. And, now we are... Hang on a second, sorry. Now we are going to kick some ass. And, wait a second, let's check everybody's life. Everybody's at full health, everybody's got a good Esper on. Actually, I just got a shitload of new Espers. Thundara is a long way from learning, so let's put. Ooh. I don't know if I want that on him. What would I want on him? Let's see here. October Pass, sure. And Shiva. Okay, let's put Maudlin on him. And Kira. Let's put Unicorn on him. I like it. Using my new controller, and it's pretty awesome, I'd have to say.
There's no excuse for it, no matter how much Kefka may have threatened me. Draining the life energy from Espers just makes people stronger.
Okay, it's gonna take some time to get used to doing blitzes on this controller. Looks a little bit better than on the Super Nintendo. Thank you. And we won. Yeah, we did it. Sorry, I'm messing around with another game. DFFOO, as others may call it, the City of Final Fantasy Opera Omnia. It's kind of like a ridiculously long name. It should be called Final Fantasy the City of Opera Omnia, in my opinion. But, yeah. Ooh, got that counterattack combo going, oh yeah. Incorrect blessing, but this is not good. Don't like dinner, that's how you do it, boys. That's how you do it. Ooh, Locke learned Blizzar, Edgar learned Bio, that's very good. Taking a rest on doing the voices this episode, sorry if that disappoints anybody. I know my voices are so awesome, but just not feeling it today. I don't want to mindlessly grind on something or something. I don't like the look of it. Shit. Okay, magic thunder. If you attack these things with thunder, then something bad happens. Thank you. Son of a bitch! So this is an item I'm trying to get everybody healed up. That's not good. Okay, that's not good. I need to change my equipment. Okay, great. Looks like I gotta do that all over again. That's not good. Okay, let's see. Equip. Can't have anything flame on it. Shit. Huh. Okay, flame tongue. Let's just put these boomerangs back on him. Okay, just don't attack with normal attacks on Sabin. That's just what I gotta keep in mind, I guess. And let's change this to Bismarck. Appearing on him, and mod one looks good. Okay, save the old Gameo, and return to title screen. That's going to be the end of this episode, guys. Sorry, in the next episode I will attempt this again, and I'm sure I'll get it right the next time. So now I know not to attack that guy with fire, or he'll unleash all unholy hell on your ass. Anyway, thanks for watching, and have a great day.